All right, so first of all, happy Thanksgiving. Second of all, we've got ourselves an official teaser for the upcoming Galactus Live event. So the official Fortnite Twitter tweeted this out. They said, Fighting Galactus tip number 87. Don't forget your jetpack. Prepare for the final battle. And then, of course, they gave the date again, December 1st, 4 p.m. Eastern, which is 3 p.m. Central Time. So let's take a look at what we have here. So Siona is the main character in this image. That's surprising. She was barely even referenced or mentioned last season, and yet here she is, standing amongst all these other characters as apparently the lead character here. So who do we have? We have Peely on the far right, Meowsles, DJ Yonder. I'm not sure who the one is above DJ Yonder, and I'm not sure who the person is on the left. A lot of people are saying that's Jonesy, but I don't know. That hair does not look like Jonesy. And obviously, they're all wearing jetpacks, which may indicate that we're going to be flying around a lot during this event. So what else of note in this? Someone said it looks like the Zappatron directly below Meowsles there. I'm not sure that truly is. I don't think it is. But a lot of people are speculating that's the Zappatron. Again, it doesn't really look it to me. So do you guys remember when these space explorers came to the map and there was that mini quest where you had to activate their spaceship and then it blasted off and landed somewhere else on the map? Maybe these guys were up to something else. I don't know. There was the male astronaut and then Siona here. I really don't know what they're up to in this event, but apparently she is a lead character. And in the background, you can see Galactus quickly approaching. So look directly below where the astronaut's legs are, and if you look in that rubble or whatever that is, it almost looks like the Triforce from A Legend of Zelda. Isn't that pretty interesting down there? I don't know what that is either, but I totally see the Triforce coming out of that. So basically, this teaser brings more questions than it does answers, and I think the zero point is in the background there, but other than that, again, a lot of questions to be asked about this image. The main takeaway, I think, is that there's going to be a lot of jetpacks involved in the event, and maybe these six characters will be represented, but it's just a hodgepodge of weird characters. I mean, Meowsles and DJ Yonder with Peely, and again, I don't know those other two. I bet people will know who that girl is to the right of Siona, but I'm blanking on who that is right now. But the one on the left, I have no idea. Again, a lot of people are saying Jonesy, but that face does not look like Jonesy to me. So there you go. That is the official teaser for today. Just wanted to see what you guys thought about this. If you see anything else, let me know in the comments. I will be reading just to see if we can get some theories going here. But in my opinion, this does not explain much at all. So again, happy Thanksgiving to everyone out there. Hopefully you guys enjoy this video. A like is always appreciated. And don't forget to use my supporter creator code, which is TaberTouch.